Yeah, my pre-trial was today, but I didn't have to be present. I know there's a lot of, you know, things out in the media that said I had to be at the court. You know, I had to be, you know,
on
the phone. No, I didn't have to do any of that. Okay. You know, my judges, I mean, my lawyer's handling everything. He's taking care of all the legal problems. And it should be, you know, he was very confident that, you know, it could be a decision made today, you know, whether it was going to either get dismissed or reduced. And he was very confident in that. I believe the court date is set. I mean, it was set for early this morning, but of course it doesn't start till later, around 11 o'clock, 12, something like that. And like I said, talking with him, he sounds very confident that we can get something done today.